300 miles worth of tunnels under Gaza, which would be the length of the New York City subway system. Is there any indication that that is accurate, especially given the fact that the territory has been under this land, sea, and air blockade since Hamas came into power back in 2007, with no major machinery able to get in?
Well, look, we just don't know at this point. I don't think the Israelis quite know the extent. But even if it's a fraction of that, if you think about the manpower that's going to be used to map this out, right? The Israelis are conducting intelligence preparation of the battlefield using ground penetrating radars and other advanced technologies, just to get a sense of how vast this mission is going to be, how dangerous it's going to be. And if you think about how complex and sophisticated the Hamas attack was on October 7th, you better believe that they've been preparing for what they believe is an imminent Israeli ground invasion, and are likely going to be ready in these tunnels, ready to fight, and what's going to be some of the toughest third of warfare that the world has witnessed in years.
Are we just looking at the map right now? We know that Israel is planning to launch this incursion. It's told everyone in the north of Gaza to head south. But you can also see from that map that there are Hamas tunnels in the south. Surely many of those terrorists would be also heading south to those underground tunnels, right?
Again,